Thank you. Be seated. I thank you all very much. It is an honor to be back to the LBJ Library. Last time I was here, I introduced my mother, which is a pretty tough task. You know, I'm impressed by the new renovations, Mark. I want to thank you for showing them to me. And former presidents compare their libraries the way other men may compare their